because, as you know, we are an Italian restaurant, and this tasting focuses on Tuscany. Tuscan cuisine, you know, is simplistic and very straightforward. So this recipe is about white beans. It's extremely simple. There's very few ingredients. So far, we've put in beans, garlic, rosemary, and water. Four ingredients. We're gonna add the fifth here now, which is some terrific extra virgin olive oil.